Hi guys, my name is Chris, and today we have a good treat for you guys today. We're gonna go visit John's Incredible Pizza in Moreno Valley, California, and we're gonna have lots of fun, so we'll see you when we get there. Just made it to John's Incredible Pizza. Can't wait to get inside. We're here. Finally made a tag, going to the dining areas to go get some pizza. We got our pizza, now off to get some ranch. Got the ranch ready to eat. Walking over to the game section. Kids are having a duck battle. Xavier's on the right, Azriel's on the left. Who's gonna win? With the help of mom, Azriel, who's the winner? Oh, it looks like they both have zero. Okay, well, on to the next game. Same concept as the duck game, but these are chameleons. Let's try this one out.
Come here, Azriel. Go, Papa, play.
There we go.
Look, come here.
Go, go. Now they're gonna go. Oh, we're winning. Tight game. Oh, Azriel gets two with the help of mom. Oh, four Azriel, two Xavier, oh, three Xavier, five Azriel, four, five. Oh, and Azriel runs away, and it leaves it up to mom to finish the stretch. And Azriel and mom win with nine and Xavier five. Good job, high five. Good job. High five, Azriel. Azriel, high five. Yeah, good job. Next game.
You wanna play?
Okay, we found this bouncy game. See how it goes.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me.
Give me your coin. You're
gonna
grab a ball right now.
Okay, we're gonna play one player and see how it goes. Oh, get the balls. Get him! Get him, throw him! Do it! Go, throw it! Go ahead, throw it, Xavier, throw it! Oh, loose ball! Oh! Thank you! There you go. Oh, good try. Good try. Five. Yeah, good job. Good job. High five. Alright, come on, next game. Come on, let's go, guys. Okay, we found the fish and lure game. Excuse me, Aunt Xavier. Excuse me. Thank you. See if I can get the car to work. There we go. Okay, go. Go, you gotta push the button. You gotta push the button. Go reel it in, you got the fish. Come on, get it. Go reel it in, you got it. Come on, nice one. You got a nice one. Go, go.
Oh, good.
You got another one. Good job. Go, push it. Oh, you got a frog. Go, 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 go.
Go, go, get the froggy, get the froggy.
Go, Xavier. Oh, you got another one.
Nice.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, you ran out. You won 17 points. Good job. Good job, Xavier. High five. High five, good job. Alright, here you go. Some token. Here you go. Some token. Alright, now go for it. Put them in. See what you win. Oh, you won six tickets. Sorry. Ooh, you got 20. Good job. 30. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, we got another 20 or 30. Got one. Come on. Woo! Gain the tickets. Let them keep coming. Hey, leave them there. Let them finish. Let them finish. They're almost done. Hold on. Oh, there. They're done. Pull them. Pull them. Pull them out. Good job. Look at all those tickets. Good job. Come on now. Let's go look for another game. Yeah, let's go. There, another game. Come on, you want to play the fishy game?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, let's play the fishy game. We're going to figure this one out together. Okay, find the cards. What did I do with it? No. Here it is.
Can't play if you don't play.
Okay. Oh, hold on, hold on. We gotta wait for that ball to go down. Oh, we got a fish. Good job. You won 6 tickets.
Good job.
Good job. You got the fish. High five. High five. Yeah. Think that's it? Think that's it? Okay, we're gonna get Azrael a try. There we go. Oh, he pushed it again very fast. Oh, we got a winner. Azrael won 4 tickets. Total of 10 tickets combined together. That's fine. Good job. High five. Good job. Yeah, late high five. We got it. All right, let's go play the next game. Keep going. Let's see if Mom can get some points up there. Oh, with a little help of Xavier. Oh, they got one. They got two. It's taking a minute, but we're getting there. Mama's trying to get it. Oh, 60 points. And it's over. Mom got 60 points. Good job. Good job.
Yeah, we might be parents, but we're still young. And the machine is broken, so doesn't seem like we're gonna get anywhere with this game.
After a nice day at John's Incredible Pizza, we're gonna go turn our coins, tickets into our cards, so we can go to the prize wall. Right, we're here to redeem our tickets. Ready for toys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Azrael, you ready for the toys?
Yeah.
Okay, we're ready. We're gonna wait in line. Wait our turn so that we can go and pick our toys out. So what are we gonna get?
Dinosaurs or balls?
Yeah, blue and green balls, yeah. You get fun? Yeah? Good job, let's go. Let's go get some ice cream?
Yeah.
Let's go get some ice cream and then let's get out of here, yeah? Yeah, okay, let's go. And ice cream. All right, we got some ice cream. Yeah, you guys ready to go sit down and eat your ice creams? Yeah? Alright, let's go. Alright, we got our ice cream. We're all ready. Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream. We're all ready to go sit down. Alright guys, that was our experiences at John's Incredible Pizza today. I hope you guys liked what you saw. You know, like, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of what I do with my family. Thank you very much. Have a great day.